This ain't gonna cut it. I gotta find a place to stay.
So you have to go back soon?
Actually, looks like I won't. Joe's taking care of it for me.
Joe, you want to get into trouble again?
Mama, would you rather me go back and get shot again?
No.
Exactly. No. Joe probably saved my life.
Promise that you won't get in any more trouble with that, Joe. You know, your papa used to work for this man at the waterfront named Papalardo. He's in the union. You could talk to him, work hard like you were your papa. Talk to him. Please, promise me you go talk to him today.
Okay, Mama, okay, I promise.
Grazie a Dio.
I don't give
I'm sorry.
A damn. I don't care
we'll get
if you
money.
Gotta sell everything
hey, I promise.
You got. What the hell's going on here?
Vito!
You mind your business, asshole.
No.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah! Come on, Junior. I'm gonna take you to school.
Oh, tough guy. Scaring a woman, huh? Come on. Show me what you got.
Vito, please. You're making it even worse. Stop, stop, please! Vito, what are you doing? Please, Vito, this isn't your problem.
Ah, fuck this.
Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here.
You're gonna be sorry. The both of yous.
What the hell was that all about?
I'm sorry, Vito. We didn't want to bother you with this.
Bother me? Bother me with what? Come on, tell me what's going on here, Frankie.
Right before he died, Papa borrowed money. A lot of money from a loan shark. Thinking he'd get a better job and pay him back. We found out right after you left for the war.
How much?
$2,000.
What? Shit.
The worst thing is, this guy wants it all back by the end of this week. Otherwise, the debt goes up again.
I ain't gonna make that kind of money working at the port. Who is this guy?
I don't know. Mama won't tell me. It's okay, Vito. We'll manage somehow.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this. I promise.
Thanks, Vito. Take care of yourself.
I gotta get my hands on $2,000 fast. I bet Joe could help me out. Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know where Joe Barbaro lives?
To the right of the stairs. And tell him that racket last night has to stop. If he don't like it, he can find another place to live.
Oh,
This is a bad time.
We ain't getting out at all. Come on in, let's talk.
You disgusting pig.
I picked up these broads on my way back from the store. I've been waiting. All right, girls, that's it for now. I got business. Stop by tomorrow, okay? We'll pick up where we left off. Chop, chop.
Come on, Joey. We have to stop and we can all have fun.
The fun's over, baby. Later, I said. Me and Vito here haven't seen each other for a long time. We got a lot of catching up to do.
Looks like you're doing okay, Joey boy.
Not bad. I tell you, that little Spanish broad is fucking wild. So how'd it go at home?
Good. Mama wasn't thrilled when I mentioned your name, though. You know how she is. She wants me to get a straight job.
You're gonna look for one?
I don't know, but I sure as hell ain't gonna make the same mistake my old man did. I gotta pay off his debts, then get back on my feet and get my own place. I need to make some real money, and punching a clock ain't gonna cut it.
Hey, you can stay with me as long as you need to, and we'll find you a job where you can make good money without killing yourself, all
right? Music to my ears. Right now, I'm living off the 20 bucks the state gives me every week.
I know lots of people who pay well for a risky job, so to speak. I'm sure I can line something up for my oldest friend. The working man's a sucker, that's for damn sure.
You said it.
Okay, step one. I gotta introduce you to Giuseppe so we can pick up them discharge papers. Let's go.
You made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
More like the last 3 months. I barely had time to furnish the place.
3 months? Holy shit.
You just gotta know the right people, and you're all set, because you know me. So you thought about what you're gonna do now?
You said you were gonna introduce me to that guy Giuseppe.
No. I meant, you know, the big picture. When you was over there, didn't you think about what you was gonna do when you got back?
No, not really. Well, besides the usual, you know. Find a nice girl, settle down.
Whoa. Hey, there's gonna be plenty of time for that shit later. Right now, I'm gonna make sure you live a little.
Hey, thanks again for that thing with the discharge papers.
Hey, all I did was make a phone call. You can thank Giuseppe when we go pick him up.
Hey, you think I could,
What? Drive, Vito? The roads are icy. You ain't never drove a car before.
Joe, I was driving almost the whole time I was over there.
Yeah, but this ain't no tank, Vito. This is one of the nicest cars money can buy.
I didn't drive a tank. I drove a Jeep.
What the hell's a Jeep?
It's, Never mind. You gonna let me drive over?
All right. Here's the keys. Just be fucking careful. All right, when it's cold as fuck outside, you gotta give it a little more gas than usual. That's the pedal over there on the right.
I know, Joe, I know.
Okay, now make a right here. Then just go straight for a while.
I gotta go away. But baby, it's cold outside. This evening has been hoping that you'd drop in. So very
hey, whoa. Slow it down a bit. No need to get pulled over for no reason.
Will start to worry.
Beautiful, what's your
listen
to the fireplace.
Now,
roll.
Really, I've got to scurry.
Beautiful, please don't.
Well, maybe just half a drink.
Hey, Vito, you know what time it is?
It's daytime. How the fuck should I know?
It's time for you to get your own fucking car.
Yeah, I'd love to if I could afford one.
Who says you're gonna pay for it? You know, you wasn't kidding. They really taught you to drive all day. At least something good come out of it. Ooh, get a load of that baby.
Nice, that's a 42 Jefferson.
Beautiful car like that, it'd be a shame to smash the window. You should grab yourself some lockpicks over at Giuseppe's. Welcome to Giuseppe's General Store, a thief's paradise. You name it, he's got it. He even sells phony gun permits and discharge papers for guys tired of getting their asses shot off. Hey, Giuseppe, I brought
Hello,
you a
Joe.
New customer.
He's straight up, right?
Yes, sir, all the way. This here's Vito, my oldest friend. This is Giuseppe, The best safe cracker in Empire Bay.
Retired, please. How are you? Papers for you?
Yeah, they are. You got them finished already?
It was a pain in the ass, but sure, they're done.
Well, thanks. This really gonna work?
Nobody from the army will bother you again, trust me.
You see? What'd I tell you? Here's the money. Take your papers, Vito.
We need a set of lockpicks, too.
That we do. And guess who's paying for them?
Grazie. Well, you can test it right now. Here, take this lock. You just need to insert the pick into the lock and lift all the pins. You use the wrench to hold the pins one by one. When all of the pins are set, just turn the wrench and the lock, she opens. Easy.
See you around, Giuseppe. Say Benedict.
Easy, huh?
Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it.
See you soon,
I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car. Okay, you still feel like snagging that car?
You kidding me? Absolutely.
Well, here's your chance.
Possible Grand Theft Auto.
Step on it!
Copy that. Vehicle theft in progress, in pursuit of suspect.
Hell, it's not over yet. Lose him, quick!
10-4.
A buzzer took a monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The buzzer tried to throw the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right.
All right. Looks like we lost. So how do you like the car?
Not too bad. Think I'll keep it.
All right, let's go find ourselves a body shop. They provide the kind of services we're looking for.
Hey, that don't sound cheap.
Don't worry about it. I got it covered. Just find any body shop. I know the guy who runs it. Here, park right here in front of the garage door. Okay, now honk your horn.
Well, afternoon to you. What can I do you for, pal? License plate. For you, no problem. There you go. Give her a couple of... Pick a color, any color.
Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Straighten up and fly right.
Are you looking for a new set of wheels? Take your pick, pal.
Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
Bring it by anytime.
You see, it's cold outside.
I really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold outside.
All right, next you should introduce yourself to Mike Bruski. He probably have some work for you.
All right, where is he?
He owns a junkyard over in Riverside. You can't miss him.
Hey, who's that guy back there?
What guy?
The guy at the body shop.
Oh, Tommy. He's my buddy's nephew. He's kind of quiet, but let me tell you, the kid's some hell of a dancer. Saw him at the old dance hall in Oyster Bay a couple of weeks ago. He had all the broads going nuts.
Do I detect a hint of jealousy?
Are you kidding? I don't need no dance moves. I got charm. Here, I'll give you some of my lines, so maybe you won't have to spend so many nights with Rosie Palm and her five sisters.
Watch where you're going!
Hey, here's one. Hey, is that a mirror in your pocket? Because I can see myself in your pants. Here, I got another one. If I could rearrange the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
Oh, come on.
Oh, this one never fails. Hey, baby, that's a nice outfit. It'll look good crumpled up at the foot of my bed in the morning.
And this works for you.
Oh, here's a good one. Hey, do you know the difference between sex and conversation? No? You want to go back to my place and talk?
You got problems, you know that?
How about this one? Why don't we go back to my place and play house? You beat the door and I'll slam.
Oh, that was bad.
Hey, when you measure seven soft, you don't have to be good with words. You get my drift? Okay, now make a right here. All right, almost there. Make a right up here.
ECNR, your radio station for the music you want and the news you need. Empire Central Radio.
That's Mike's junkyard there. Just drive through the gate.
Look who's
hey,
here.
Hey, Mikey boy, what's going on? Shit, Mike, you could wash your fucking hands once in a while. Now I need a fucking bath.
Hey, I've been working. Working people occasionally get dirty, you know. Besides, I just wiped them off.
With what? The same fucking rag you used to clean the toilet, you filthy fuck?
Put a lid on it. What are you, from the health department, or you want to do some business?
Business, of course. This here's my friend Vito. Vito, this is Mike Bruschi, but don't shake his hand. I ain't got that much soap at home.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
Me and Vito go way back. He just come back from overseas and he needs some cash. So I figure he can help with your supply problem. I can vouch for him.
Uh-huh. Okay. Joe told you about our side business, right?
Yeah.
I only want regular cars, nothing fancy. You get a cut of every car. I take as many as I can handle. And don't bring no cops around, okay? They follow you here. I don't know your ass from Jesus. You get me?
Got it.
God damn it, Mike. You put your grubby mitts on my fucking coat. I paid a fortune for this thing.
All right, calm down or I'll stick them up your ass, you sissy.
You know, dry cleaning costs
Jesus
these days.
Christ.
Plenty. And who knows if they can even get this filth
you
out.
You shut up. Vito, listen to me. I need a Walter coupe today. I got a few people looking for parts, but I can't find a car.
Because you don't know where to look. Every time I drive down Hunters, I see one parked by a bar there. I think the place is called the Lone Star.
Isn't that a Moulinan neighborhood? I'll stick out like a sore thumb.
All right, look, I'll give you $350 for it. It's worth the risk, right?
$400.
All right, deal.
Alfredo, come on, let's go. Andiamo. Meantime, I'll be sending you the cleaning bill for my coat.
Yeah, I'll change my address, you rat prick.
Okay, listen up. This is your maiden voyage, so to speak. So try not to fuck it up, eh? Here, Vito, take this, just in case.
Hey, nice. Hey, Mike, you mind if I test this thing out here?
Sure. Knock yourself out. Here you go. Aim for that old wreck over there.
A bad shot. Hey, Vito, you should hit the gas.
Can I leave gas in that thing?
There's a Polak joke there, but I'll leave it alone.
Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Fuck you.
All right, that's enough shooting. We got work to do.